ending a set before failure just because an arbitrary number of reps have been completed will do nothing to stimulate an increase or induce growth. Carrying a set to a point where you are forced to utilize 100% of your momentary muscular ability is the single most important factor for increasing strength and size. Working to a point of momentary muscular failure where another rep is impossible despite your greatest effort ensures that you pass through the breakover point